Hey guys, this is Abhishek from Technics Media. Today we are going to review the HP latest printer, which is called the HP Hotspot LaserJet Pro M1218 NFSMFP, that is a multifunction printer. So this printer actually does the fax, it does the printing, it does the photocopy, and you can also print on this printer using email. So it does come up with e-print facility as well. So you can actually give a print command from an email to this printer. Another good feature or a unique feature which this printer actually offers is the wireless internet feature, the wireless hotspot feature. It actually will be able to connect to your wireless DSL modem. So let me just show you the port over here. Here is the LAN port where you can actually connect the DSL modem, any MTNL or broadband router modem. You can connect the output via Ethernet cable over here, and then you will be able to share the internet from this particular device. You will be able to use this printer as a wireless router, and you will be able to connect 8 devices maximum to accept the internet. Apart from this, if we take a look over the manual, over the dashboard over here, here are some controls. This is for the WPS feature, which is the quick internet access feature which you normally see on other wireless routers as well. So you can connect, press this button over here as well as the button on the WPS router, so that it actually creates a guest internet network for your other devices, and it can connect to your wireless router as well. If you don't want to connect the LAN cable from the DSL modem, you can connect it to the wireless router as well. Then you have regular keys which are actually for dialing the fax, because this machine provides the fax functionality as well. Here you have the key for the setup. This is for printing and all. This is actually to control the display. This is again for the fax. This is for the fax pickup for printing. And then you have the back key over here. This is the OK key, the toggle key to switch in between items. This is the cross or the stop key. And this is actually for the photocopy, with which you can do the photocopy on this device. As far as the drivers are concerned, this printer comes with a smart install facility, with which you can actually connect this printer with a USB cable. I can show you the USB cable slot over here. Here is the USB cable slot. A cable will come over here, and one part of the cable will go over here, and the other part will be USB 2.0. So you can connect this printer to your computer and install the drivers simultaneously without any issues, and it will be a smart install once you connect the cable, and you will be able to actually install the drivers of this particular printer on your computer without any effort, without any CD required. So that will be on the go, as well as you will be able to configure the wireless hotspot feature, which comes predefined and inbuilt into this particular machine. So you will be able to configure the wireless hotspot feature at the time of setup, and then you will be able to use it. That's all from us right now regarding this printer, which is called Hotspot M1218 NFSMFP printer, which is a multifunction printer. Here is the power key, and this printer can be very good choice for a small medium business as well as for a normal consumer who would like to have a printer as a wireless router. That's all from us. Thanks for watching this video. We will come up with more detailed review about this printer. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off.